Hey, I'm back for game two on the draw, and I'll definitely keep this hand. Has all of our mana perfectly and has a good curve, so this hand is just better than the last one. Alright, I'll keep erase. I already have Abzan Charm to kill a big creature, and I have a good curve, so I would happily kill a courser on the next turn. I'm gonna play Fleece Mainline this turn. It hits for more damage, and next turn I can play Rakshasa and Erase or Anafenza. Okay, Eidolon of Blossoms. That's another important card to erase. Let's begin with an attack. I can see arguments for either Anafenza or Rakshasa Erase. I'm just gonna play Anafenza. I don't really care too much if my opponent gets an extra card off of Eidolon. The devotion isn't quite enough to add mana yet, so I'm not too worried about that either. I just want to apply as much pressure as possible. Okay, so I'm gonna need to kill this Arbor Colossus just immediately. There's no way around that. I'll fetch a plains to save a life. And then I'll attack my opponent for 8. Actually, I'm just not gonna let my opponent block. I'll just get in as much damage as possible. Alright. So playing the Anafenza worked out quite great. It did an extra 5 damage, and my opponent's in a lot of trouble. Okay, well, my opponent has infinite mana. Hopefully the last card's not Hornet Queen. Well, now I have an out to Hornet Queen, so I feel like I'm in a fantastic position right now. Okay, I'm just gonna play a Siege Rhino. It has trample and it's the most threatening of cards I have left. Right, that match went quite well, and I'll be back for the next round of the Zapmail.